He's not done yet.
Todavía no termina.
He still has a purpose.
Él sigue teniendo el propósito para nosotros.
For our lives.
Nuestras vidas.
Well, it's good to be back in Nuevo Laredo, Mexico.
Estoy muy gozoso de estar aquí en Nuevo Laredo, México.
And it's good to be back with my dear friends.
Estar aquí con mis queridos amigos.
Pastor Cibrian.
Pastor Cibrian.
This is amada esposa.
Su amada esposa.
And this congregation.
Y toda esta congregación hermosa.
We, when we came here to preach before.
Cuando vinimos aquí a predicar anteriormente,
I felt like that I've known you guys for all my life.
Yo sentí como que ya los conocía en toda, de toda mi vida ustedes.
Entonces somos familia hoy. Que yo soy en casa, entonces yo no tengo nervios.
No tiene nervios.
Pues Dios está mueviendo en la tierra. Este es un tiempo de avivamiento. Dice la profeta Joel, in the last days, I'm going to pour out my spirit, says God, on all flesh. Everybody's going to get it. Everybody gets a chance.
Todos tenemos una oportunidad.
To be in His presence.
Estar en su presencia.
And to experience His glory.
En su espíritu y
and
gloria.
To know His power.
Y tener su poder también.
And I feel like that what God is trying to do in this hour.
Lo que pienso que Dios está tratando de hacer en esta hora.
Is He's trying to raise up His church.
Tratando de levantar su iglesia.
In such a way.
En de una manera.
That we would begin to realize the power that resides in each and every one of us.
Que nosotros nos vamos a dar cuenta de todo lo que existe dentro de cada uno de nosotros, de Él ha puesto.
El poder no está solamente en el pastor. El poder no está solamente en el evangelista. El poder no está solamente en predicador. Pero cada quien tiene el Espíritu Santo, tiene el poder.
Amén.
Levántate en poder, levántate en gloria, levántate, rise up in power and glory.
Corinthians
chapter number 1 verses
4 a 7.
And then we're going to go to Mark chapter number 16, verses 17 through 18.
Y luego vamos a pasar a Marcos 16, 17, 18.
First Corinthians chapter 1, verses 4 through 7.
Del 4 al 7.
And then directly after that, we're going to go to Mark chapter number 16, verses
17 through 18.
For the sake of time and my inability to read in Spanish,
por el tiempo que está corto y mi inhabilidad para leer en español,
I'm going to have my wife read tonight.
Le voy a decir que deja que mi esposa lea ahora.
First Corinthians chapter number 1, verses 47.
1 Corintios 1, 4 a 7 dice: Gracias doy a mi Dios siempre por vosotros, por la gracia de Dios que os fue dada en Cristo Jesús. Porque en todas las cosas que fuiste enriquecidos en él, en toda palabra y toda ciencia, así como el testimonio acerca de Cristo ha sido confirmado en vosotros, de tal manera que nada os faltará en ningún don, esperando la manifestación de nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
Nada me faltará. Este no es solamente para el predicador. Nada me faltará. That we would not come short.
No nos vamos a quedar cortos.
In any gift.
En ninguno de los dones.
And then Mark chapter number 16, verses 7 through 8.
Y mire lo que dice en Marcos 16, 17 al 18. Y estas señales seguirán a los que creen en mí. En mi nombre echarán fuera demonios, hablarán nuevas lenguas, tomarán en las manos serpientes, y si bebieren cosas mortíferas, no les hará daño. Sobre los enfermos pondrán sus manos y sanarán. Aleluya.
This morning I want to preach to you on this topic.
Esta mañana quiero predicarles acerca de este tema.
I think something is following
me. Que algo me está siguiendo.
I think something is following me.
Creo que algo me está siguiendo.
Father, I bless you today.
Señor, te bendigo esta
mañana. And I give you glory.
Te doy la gloria.
Because you're worthy.
Porque tú, Señor, eres digno.
We're not worthy.
Nosotros no somos dignos.
But you've given us this opportunity.
Pero tú nos das esta oportunidad.
To stand in your presence.
De estar en tu presencia.
To know your glory.
De conocer tu gloria.
And to be your children.
Y ser tus hijos.
I pray, Lord, that you would anoint my mind and my mouth
mi mente y mi boca,
to speak your word
para hablar tu palabra
with precision,
con precisión,
that the mind of Christ might be put in this thy people today,
en esta gente este día,
and that we will leave here
y creemos,
never the same.
Que nunca será lo mismo.
In the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de Jesús,
el nombre sobre todo nombre.
Amén.
Hallelujah. There is a very distinct feeling in the atmosphere.
Hay una atmósfera muy distinta.
There is a very distinct feeling in the dimensions and the realms of the spirit of what's going on in the earth right now.
Hay un espíritu muy, muy distinto en lo que está pasando ahorita alrededor del mundo.
We have been in great levels of distress and worry.
Hemos estado en muchos niveles de estrés, de preocupación.
But there is also a feeling of excitement.
También hay un sentimiento de emocionante.
And on the other side of everything that we as individuals and members of the body of Christ have faced.
Y en otras cosas, todo lo que encara cada individuo, cada persona que es una seguidora de Jesucristo.
What it seems is happening in the atmosphere and the realms and the dimensions of the spirit right now.
Lo que se empieza a ver en lo que está pasando ahorita en la atmósfera.
Is that whether we realize it or not?
Que si nos demos cuenta o no.
Something has been following each and every one of us.
Algo nos ha estado siguiendo a cada uno de nosotros.
Since the moment that we began to believe in Christ Jesus.
Desde el momento que empezamos a creer en Cristo Jesús.
Since the moment we received His Spirit.
Desde el momento que empezamos a recibir su
Espíritu. Since the moment that He changed our life.
Desde el momento que Él cambió nuestra
vida. There is still a power.
Está lleno de poder.
That is present in the earth today.
Que está aquí en el tierra.
That has continued to follow you since you believed.
Pero esto te continúa siguiendo
mercy will follow you.
La Biblia dice que lo bueno y la misericordia de Dios te sigue.
All the days of your life.
Todos los días de su vida.
I've come to tell the church today.
Quiero decirle a su iglesia.
That when I found God's power.
Que cuando yo encontré ese poder de Dios.
I thought that I had found what I was looking for.
Yo pensé que ya encontré lo que necesitaba. Lo que
it wasn't until lately that God revealed to me and said to me.
Pero fue hasta que él reveló a mí.
Son,
dijo,
you've never been looking for me.
Nunca me has buscado tú.
Because I've never been lost.
Porque yo nunca he estado perdido.
I have been following you all your life.
He seguido toda
I vida. Have been following you since birth.
Yo te he seguido desde
my
que
mercy, nací. My power, my anointing.
Mi misericordia
has been following you.
Has te ha seguido a ti.
And I've come to tell the church.
Vengo a decirle a la iglesia.
That I know that you feel like that you have found something powerful.
Que yo sé que usted ya pensó que encontró algo.
In the presence of God.
En la presencia de Dios.
In this church.
En esta iglesia.
And in this community.
Y en esta comunidad.
But God sent me to tell you today.
Dios me ha enviado a decirle.
That you didn't find it.
Que usted no lo encontró.
He found you.
Él lo encontró.
And it's been following you.
Y lo ha seguido.
All the days of your life.
Todos los días de su vida.
I can begin to see hope on the horizon.
Pues empezamos a ver que.
Because there is a tangible power in the atmosphere.
Nuestra esperanza empieza a
caer. There is an awakening that is getting ready and has already begun to transpire in and around the world.
Porque empieza a sentir usted todo ese poder que el Señor nos da en este ambiente.
People in the church are awakening from the slumber that the enemy tried to put on us with COVID-19 and all the things that were going on in the world.
La gente se ha empezado a levantar con el poder de Dios después del COVID-19 y todas las cosas que están
pasando. And what we're seeing now is the realization that we are not waiting on God to come up to us face to face.
Y ahora no nos estamos esperando a que Dios venga con nosotros cara a cara.
That He is revealing that despite everything,
porque
He has always been there.
Porque Él ha estado siempre.
And His power follows those who today, we're not waiting on God. God is waiting on you.
And
get a lot of complacency. And to begin to move in the freedom of His Spirit. And to begin to become everything that He has called you to be.
Thank you. es algo importante.
Because here's the problem.
Porque aquí es el problema.
Most of us know who God is.
Nosotros sabemos quién es Dios.
But we don't know who we are in Him.
Pero nosotros a veces no sabemos quiénes somos nosotros en Él.
The Bible says that those that are in Christ Jesus.
La Biblia dice que todos los que estamos en Cristo.
It doesn't say those that know who He is.
No dice de todos los que saben quién es Él.
It doesn't say those who have declared His name.
No dice que los que declaran su nombre.
It said those that are in Him.
Dice todos los que están en Él.
They're new creatures.
Son nuevas
creaturas. All things pass away.
Y todas las cosas
vienen. Because all things become new.
Porque todas las cosas
and
están nuevas.
And I have come to tell the church today.
Y vengo a decirle a la iglesia
that it's time for us to realize.
Es tiempo de darse cuenta.
Not just who our God is.
De no, no solo saber quién es Dios.
But who we are in Him.
La Biblia dice en Hebreos 11:1, Es pues la fe, la certeza de lo que se espera, la convicción de lo que no se ve.
I want you to see this.
Quiero que vea esto.
In the Greek,
en hebreo,
that word,
la palabra,
substance,
sustancia,
can be translated,
se traduce,
to the word reality,
a la palabra realidad.
So faith,
entonces fe,
is the reality,
es la realidad,
of what you have hoped God would do.
Cosas que usted está esperando que Dios haga.
But I have come to tell the church,
pero quiero decir la iglesia,
that it's time to quit hoping.
Que es tiempo de parar de nada más
esperar. It's time to quit just praying.
Es solo estar orando.
And it's time to start believing.
Es tiempo de orar, pero
that
también creer.
What I pray when I pray it.
Cuando usted ora.
God.
El poder de Dios.
Because these signs,
porque estas señales,
follow those that believe.
Todo es aquel que cree.
Because I am called,
porque he sido llamado,
to be a part of a church,
a ser parte de la iglesia,
that does not come short in any gift.
Que no va a quedarse
con el mundo. Hey, come on, somebody.
Vamos.
I don't want to come short in healing.
No, no vamos a quedar.
I don't want to come short in casting out demons.
No, no. Mi fe es tu fe.
This spirit is your spirit.
Espíritu es tu espíritu.
espíritu.
Gloria a Dios.
People,
he visto gente
that have been in the church
que ha estado en la iglesia
for years,
por años,
and they say, Anthony,
y dicen, Anthony,
¿dónde agarraste tu unción?
¿De dónde agarraste esa unción?
I said, you've been in the church,
y digo, tú has estado en la iglesia
all these years,
todos estos años,
and you don't know where it comes from,
y no sabes de dónde llega.
It comes when I die.
Llega cuando yo muero.
And he starts to live.
Y él empieza a vivir.
For the Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
that I must increase.
Yo tengo que,
so that he can increase.
Yo tengo que bajarme para que él crezca.
God said, Anthony.
Dios dice, Anthony.
I'm sending you to Mexico.
Te estoy mandando a México.
And you're going to do signs.
Y vas a llevar
miracles,
milagros,
wonders,
maravillas.
And you're going to cast out demons.
Vas a echar fuera demonios.
God said,
dice,
you're going.
Tú vas.
I said, God,
Dios,
I don't want to.
No quiero.
He said, I don't care what you
dice,
want.
Yo no me importa lo que tú.
I've been following you all your life.
Toda tu vida.
And you're either going to do what I tell you to do,
hacer lo que yo te digo,
or I'll find somebody who will do it.
Alguien más.
Something has happened in my spirit.
Algo ha pasado a mi espíritu.
Because even though God can find somebody else to do it,
porque aunque Dios puede encontrar a alguien,
I want to be the one. There are people under the sound of my voice right now. I'm going to prophesy to you today. That those same hands that you're putting together in church are going to lay hands on your family. And you, with the power that's working inside of you,
con ese poder que está dentro
I'm going to set your family free.
Va a usted a libertar su
family. Has to go in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Oh, demonios have to go in the name of Jesus.
Demonios tiene que irse en el nombre de Jesús.
It has to go in the name of Jesus.
La santa
muerte. It has to go in the name of Jesus.
Mira sus amenazas y concede a tus siervos que con todo denuedo hablen tu palabra, mientras extiendes tu mano para que se hagan sanidades y señales y prodigios mediante el nombre de tu santo Hijo Jesús. Cuando hubiera orado, el lugar en que estabas congregados tembló y todos fueron llenos del Espíritu Santo y hablaban con denuedo la palabra de Dios.
Pastor, I've come here to prophesy.
Quiero profetizar, pastor.
God,
Dios,
is getting ready.
Está lista
to shake this body.
Para temblar
este cuerpo. God, is getting ready.
Está listando.
That what is being released into the atmosphere.
Que está saliendo de aquí en la atmósfera.
You're just gonna send a word.
Le va a mandar a usted una palabra.
And the word that God is gonna put in your mouth.
Y la palabra que Dios va a poner en su boca.
It's gonna go into the atmosphere.
Va a salir aquí a la atmósfera.
And they're gonna hear it where they're at.
Escucharla.
And they are going to start to get free right there in their house.
Ellos van a empezar a libertarse.
And then they're gonna come like a magnet.
Y van a venir como un magnet.
Say, what is it that I'm feeling in my house?
¿Qué es lo que estoy sintiendo?
This is the glory.
Es la gloria. Y cuando el pueblo estaba junto,
and sometimes,
algunas veces,
we say in our mind,
decimos en nuestra mente,
pues yo no sé por qué el pastor quiere culto todas las noches.
Aleluya.
Just follow the man of God.
Solo siga este hombre de
Dios. Because hear me.
Porque escúcheme.
Something happens when God's people are together.
Algo sucede cuando la gente de Dios está unida.
That's why COVID came.
Por eso el COVID vino.
What was the first thing that happened?
¿Qué fue la primera cosa que hizo?
No más culto. No más iglesia. No más out of restaurant. But I'm not afraid of COVID.
No, no tengo miedo.
I'm not afraid of demons. I'm not afraid of sickness.
A la enfermedad.
How greater is he that is in me
no es el que está
than
en
he
mí.
That is in the world.
Está en el mundo.
When we are together,
cuando estamos unidos,
we cannot be defeated.
Nosotros
we
no
we're together. We cannot be defeated.
No
there is a power in this house that will release the captive. Welcome to the Holy Ghost.
Siente tanto el Espíritu Santo.
God has given us every spiritual gift in heavenly places.
Que Dios nos está dando cada espíritu de don del cielo.
And where we have failed,
y donde nosotros hemos fallado,
is I have only preached the death,
que solamente predicamos de la muerte,
the burial,
del entierro,
and the resurrection,
la resurrección de Cristo.
But that's not the whole gospel.
Pero no es todo el evangelio.
Oh. That's not the whole gospel.
No es todo el evangelio.
He died.
Él murió.
He was buried.
Fue enterrado.
He resurrected.
Resucitó.
And then two more things happened.
Y dos más cosas pasaron.
He ascended.
Él ascendió.
And now he is seated.
Y ahora él está sentado.
At the right hand of the Father.
En la mano derecha del Padre.
But the Bible said.
La Biblia dice.
That we.
Que nosotros.
You.
Ustedes.
And me.
Y yo.
Are seated together.
Estamos sentados juntos.
In heavenly places.
En lugares celestiales.
Con Jesucristo.
Con Jesucristo.
If I am seated.
Para que él tenga su
I'm seated with him in heaven. He never meant for us to come short in any gift.
Él nunca nos quería que nosotros estuviéramos cortos.
And you can only come short in a gift.
Usted puede estar corto solamente si.
If you are following the gift.
Si usted no está siguiendo ese don.
What did the Bible say in our text?
¿Qué es lo que la Biblia dice?
These signs.
Estas señales.
Will follow you.
Lo van a seguir a usted.
Amen. The signs.
Los señales.
The miracles.
Los milagros.
And the wonders.
Y las maravillas.
Are following you.
Lo están siguiendo a cada uno de ustedes.
If you're following the wonders.
Y si usted está siguiendo esas maravillas.
You're trying to follow something that's already following you.
Usted está siguiendo algo que ya lo siguió usted.
You
ya
can
lo
only come short in a gift.
Usted no puede quedarse corto en ese don.
If you're following after the gift.
Si usted sigue a ese don.
But it is impossible for us to come short in any gift.
Es imposible que nosotros nos quedemos cortos en esos dones.
If we realize that we don't follow signs.
Y si nosotros no nos damos cuenta que este mismo
signs. Signs. Miracles and wonders follow us.
Y las maravillas porque solo que nos siguen.
If there's somebody under the sound of my voice that they would feel like you've been coming up short.
En el sonido de mi voz,
you need to know today.
Que quedó corto. Tiene que saber.
It's time for you to quit following the signs.
Que es tiempo de parar.
The signs are already following
you. Porque las señales ya lo están siguiendo usted.
And when you realize that.
Y cuando usted se dé cuenta de
you'll
eso.
Never come up short. This is your chance.
Esta es su oportunidad.
This is your time.
Este es su tiempo.
To confront that which you feel.
De confrontar eso que usted ha sentido siempre.
Is there anybody else today?
¿Hay alguien más hoy?
That feels like something's been following.
Que siente que algo lo ha seguido.
All my life.
Toda su vida.
And I just never knew what it was.
Y nunca sabía qué es lo que era.
I've come to tell you.
Quiero decirle.
It's the spirit of the living God.
Es el espíritu de Dios vivo.
And he has been following
me. Él lo ha seguido usted.
Because surely.
Porque seguro.
Goodness.
Lo bueno.
And mercy.
Y la misericordia.
Will follow us.
Lo va a seguir a nosotros.
All the days of our life.
Todos los días de nuestra
and
vida.
And if I believe in him.
Creemos en él.
Out of my belly.
Salirán
con un río de agua
viva de nosotros.
It's time for confrontation.
De confrontar.
If somebody out here in the street,
si alguien aquí en la calle,
were following you,
nos sigue usted.
And they had been following you for a while.
Y lo han seguido por un buen rato.
And you realize they're following you. They're,
y usted se da cuenta.
They're not just going the same direction.
No solo van a la misma dirección que usted, sino lo está siguiendo.
What would you do?
¿Qué es lo que usted haría?
Me?
Yo?
¿Por qué tú estás siguiéndome?
Preguntaría que por qué lo está siguiendo.
It's time.
Es tiempo
for the church
que la iglesia
to begin to turn around
empiece a voltear
and say, Jesus,
y diga Jesús,
why are you following?
¿Por qué me estás siguiendo?
What is your purpose for
¿qué
my
es
life?
Tu propósito para mí?
What are you trying to do in me and through me?
¿Qué es lo que estás tratando de hacer conmigo?
What are you trying to do in my church?
¿Qué es lo que estás tratando de hacer en mi casa?
What are you trying to do in my family?
¿Qué es lo que estás haciendo en
mi casa? What are you trying to do in my home?
¿Qué es lo que estás tratando de hacer en mi casa?
Why have you been following me?
¿Por qué me has estado siguiendo?
Because I don't want you just to follow me anymore.
Porque no solo quiero que me sigas.
But I want you to know that I know you're there.
Yo quiero que tú sepas que yo ahí estoy.
And I'm turning around to answer your call.
Y yo estoy volteando a tomar ese
llamado. I'm turning around to do what you're calling me to do.
La vuelta para hacer lo que tú me has llamado a hacer.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Gracias, Jesús.
Aleluya, The Spirit of the Lord would say to you.
El Espíritu de Dios dice para ustedes.
Both of you.
Los dos.
That there are people.
Hay gente.
That maybe me.
Que tal vez yo.
And pastor are not going to see.
Y pastor no va a ver.
Unless you bring them.
A menos que ustedes lo traigan.
The Spirit of the Lord says.
El Espíritu de Dios dice.
I am empowering you.
Yo los he estado empoderando a ustedes.
Because I have been following you all your life.
Los he estado siguiendo toda su vida.
To do my purpose.
Para hacer mi propósito.
And my purpose for your life.
Y mi propósito para sus vidas.
You will bring in people.
Ustedes van a traer gente.
That I will never meet.
Que yo nunca he conocido.
You are going to help people.
Ustedes van a ayudar gente
that I'm never going to get to talk to.
Que yo nunca voy a hablar con ellos.
But God says it's time.
Pero Dios dice es tiempo.
For you to become active in that call.
Ustedes empiecen a activar
ese llamado. You received, and now it's time to give.
Es tiempo de ese regalo.
Thus says the Lord.
Dice Dios.
I am anointing your hands.
Estoy ungiendo tus manos.
To heal.
Para sanar.
To deliver.
Para liberar.
To set free.
Escucho al Señor diciendo,
that there is a spirit of fear
hay espíritu de miedo
that has been put upon your life
que ha puesto en tu vida
because of things that have happened around you.
Porque hay cosas que están pasando alrededor tuyo.
But God said,
pero Dios dice,
I brought you to this church.
He traído esta iglesia,
and that man of God,
y aquí con este hombre de Dios,
because his anointing,
porque él está ungido,
and the anointing in this building,
y la unción en este lugar,
is going to break the spirit of fear
va a romper ese espíritu de miedo de tu vida.
Bad dreams,
esos sueños,
nightmares,
esos pesadillas,
not sleeping at night,
que no duermes bien en la noche,
that's demonic interference,
son ataques del enemigo.
But the Spirit of the Lord says,
el Espíritu de Dios dice,
I'm giving you peace,
te estoy dando paz
today,
te estoy dando paz hoy.
You want it?
¿Lo quieres?
In the name of Jesus, release your power in his presence. In the name of Jesus, let your fire and let your power release him from the spirit of fear. Right now, we bind up every spirit and release the anointing that destroys yokes of bondage. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, receive it. In the name of Jesus, receive it. In the name of Jesus, receive it. In the name of Jesus, there's somebody in this place right now.
Hay alguien en este lugar ahorita mismo.
You're struggling with an infirmity in your body.
Está batallando con una enfermedad en su cuerpo.
You've been waiting.
Está esperando
for the time that you thought that God would
el tiempo heal you. Para que estés, Dios lo sabe.
And God says,
Dios dice,
the only reason I haven't healed you,
la única razón por la que no te he sanado,
is because you've been waiting.
Es porque tú has estado esperando.
Healing follows you.
La sanidad te
sigue. Goes with you.
La sanidad está
con if you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ,
si usted cree en Cristo Jesús,
the miracle is already in you.
El milagro ya está allí.
It is already with you.
Y está allí ya con usted.
And if you have an infirmity in your body, I want you to throw your hands up right now.
Y si usted tiene esa enfermedad en su cuerpo, quiero que levante sus
manos. I don't even have to lay hands on you.
No tengo ni que poner las manos.
Because the power of God.
Porque el poder de Dios.
Ahí está, hermana. The power of God is about to touch your life in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost descend right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I declare healing in the name of Jesus. From the top of her head to the soles of her feet, be thou made whole. In the name of Jesus, let the power of God be released in her body. In the name of Jesus, let the glory of God be released in her body. In the name of Jesus, I'm not asking, I'm declaring and declaring and decreeing the word of the Lord over your life. You are healed. You are set free. And when you leave this place today, you leave complete. You leave whole. In the name of Jesus. We come. Hey, God. I feel the Holy Ghost in this place right now. Somebody give him glory.
Sanidad,
do you know how special you are?
¿Sabes qué tan especial eres?
Gracias,
para Dios. Padre, the Lord just told me to tell you, you are special.
Dios me ha dicho que te diga que eres muy especial.
He said, I have put a special calling in your life.
Yo he puesto una llamada especial en tu vida.
And you thought that your only calling was just to be a worshiper.
Y tú pensabas que solo tu llamada era estar adorándole.
But the Spirit of the Lord would say to you today,
pero el Espíritu de Dios dice,
that I am about to take you somewhere that you've never
voy a punto been. De llevarte a lugar donde no has estado.
That I am going to tu vida.
Voy a ungir estas manos
to bring deliverance to young ladies your age.
Para traer libertad en jóvenes de su edad.
Young ladies that are suffering from molestation.
Jóvenes que han estado sufriendo por violación.
Young ladies that are suffering from other problems and circumstances.
Por problemas y circunstancias.
God says today,
Dios dice ahora,
I am anointing you.
Estoy ungiendo
to go
para ir
and set the captive free.
Y libertad de
captivo. About you and around you. In the name of Jesus. Let it go in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive power. Receive the glory. Receive it in the name of Jesus. I am called. I am chosen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Release her in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let the power of the Holy Ghost sit upon him right now. Let your power come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm going to put fire in your belly. You're going to serve me. You're going to love me. And you're not going to go down the same road as your father, as your grandfathers. But we're breaking off every generational curse. In the name of Jesus, you are free. In the name of Jesus, you do not have to be what they said that you have to be. Thus says the Lord, I have called you for a higher purpose, and I am breaking every curse. Cut a maldición in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost release his light right now. I break every curse, every problem, every curse that was passed on for the third and fourth generation, and I release it even now by the anointing. Destroys the yoke. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive the power. Receive the glory. Receive the anointing in the name of Jesus. Receive it 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 in the name of Jesus. I've been a walker. I will feel it. Open your mouth. And I will feel it, says the Lord. In the name of Jesus. 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 Receive it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Santo, 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 Señor Jesús. Gracias, Padre. Gracias, Señor Jesús. Gracias, Señor. Gracias, Padre eterno. Santo, Santo, Santo. Glorificamos tu nombre, Dios. Santo, Santo, Santo. Gracias, Señor, por todas las cosas.
Pastor. I hear the Spirit of the Lord saying,
Pastor, el Espíritu de Dios dice,
I have put you here.
Yo te he puesto aquí.
You and your wife.
A usted y a su esposa.
Because others were afraid.
Porque otros tendrían temor.
To do what you're doing.
Hacer lo que tú haces.
They don't want to cast out demons.
They
don't want to heal the sick.
No quieren sacar.
They want to sit in their comfort.
Ellos quieren estar sentados confortables.
But God says,
pero Dios dice,
I am rewarding you.
Yo te voy a dar tu premio.
Because you have heard the call.
Porque tú has oído tu llamado.
And that there is no room for comfort in this hour.
Y no hay tiempo para estar confortable en esta casa.
That there's no room for complacency
tú
in this hour.
No tienes tiempo para estar confortable en este lugar.
And the Spirit of the Lord would say, that's why I made you the way I made you.
Y tú dices de Dios que por eso te hizo de la manera que te hizo.
Some people don't like the way you are.
Porque mucha gente no le gusta como tú eres.
But God said, I made you the way that you are for a reason.
Yo te hice así por una razón.
Because you are going to bring me my glory.
Porque tú vas a traer
and you are
gloria.
Going to do what others were afraid to do.
Vas a hacer lo que otros tienen miedo.
You are going to move in power.
Vas a moverte en tu poder.
You are going to move in anointing.
Vas a moverte en esa unción.
The wheelchairs are going to come up empty.
Los paralíticos se van a parar de su silla.
In the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive power in the name of Jesus. Let there be a fire in his name, in the name of Jesus. Strengthen him. We break every hold of witchcraft in this area. All the brujería, the strength of weapon, every spirit that's trying to block this man and woman of God. Every spirit that's trying to hinder this man and woman of God. Every spirit that's trying to block or hinder the work of the Lord in this woman and man of God, we break it in the name of Jesus. Every distraction, everything that's trying to keep them from doing what God told them to do, we bind it and break it in the name of Jesus. Receive the power in the name of Jesus. Receive my anointing in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Las mujeres, come on, pray for your pastora, pray for your pastora, the rabbi, tu pastora. Come on, pray for your pastora. Hombres de Dios, come on, pray for your pastor, ora para tu pastor. Living God.